This is what I was talking about. This is what I saw, was that Hornqvist was down. His right hand is there. See him take the puck and he throws it. That's why I think it should be no goal. Now, I don't agree that the goaltender Mrazek was allowed to not be allowed to play his position because Eriksson drove him from behind into the goaltender. It should be no goal because of the hand pass.